Oh my goodness.
Hey, look, look, look.
I am just so happy to be here.
I wish that I told you to join. It's so nice.
Yes.
Bodies.
Oh, and, good.
Goodness.
She's going to do like some African dancing.
Yama. Oh, dear.
Hello, oh, my goodness. Look at all of this love. And Fania. And, oh, I'm just so excited.
Wow. Thank you for sharing the love.
You're welcome, Alika. Oh, my gosh.
You want to do this?
Hey, Tim.
I'll call you back.
Thank you for joining Hey Belly Move with me. I'm your host, Cashel Campbell, and I'm telling you right now, we are going to have a great time. I woke up with each and every one of you in mind. We are going through so much. I'm going to have a Reiki session at the end of it. Let's just do a little bit of housekeeping so far, okay? So my name is Cashel. Thank you so much for joining me this afternoon. I have 1 hour and we have a lot to do. First things first, I'm gonna pray. If you don't pray, you can mute me right now. If you don't pray to who I pray to, you can replace my words with yours. But I need to open this space up in prayer and be grateful for life and each and every face that is here. So here we go. Heavenly Father, Divine Mother, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, I thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to come together in peace and in life today. We are going to dance our hearts out. We're going to heal all the things that may be burdening us. And I'm so grateful that you've made me a steward and these beautiful women and men who have joined, participants with open hearts. We thank you so much for your love and your mercy. In your precious name we pray, amen. So that's done. Let me check that off. Literally, I have a pencil. So let me check that off. That's done. Just want to tell you a little bit about who I am. And, you know, the lady standing before you. I'm Cashel Campbell. I am a dancer and an artist and have been so for very many years. I use dance as a medium for self-expression and also dance performance art. And of course, in my practice, because I'm a dance movement therapist, I'm the first African-American dance movement therapist at Rikers Island. I work with the mental health population of men there. I do not go to work looking like this because then I couldn't be bringing all of this to you, right? So we do other things. If you're interested in dance movement therapy, look up ADTA.org. All the information about what dance therapy is. It's a wonderful field and I'm so grateful and blessed to be in it. And I'm also a fitness instructor utilizing belly dance, and you see it, and pole. So let's just call it out. She's in the room. That's not the class we're doing, but I don't want you to be wherever you are like, is that what I, this is what you see. Yes. So maybe we'll have that another time a week so. And lastly, I am a Reiki and spiritual counselor and a medium, and I'm so grateful to be able to do that as well. I work with clients privately and in group settings to help them overcome challenges, generational works, all kinds of things, and to help open the heart and aspire and connect to the things that you really want out of your life in this lifetime. So we're gonna have a little bit of that at the end of the class. So let me, bongo, check that off. I want to give you my information. I am on Instagram at layers, L-A-Y-E-R-S underscore O-V-O-F underscore cash. That's my private, a little ratchet, but fun, Instagram page. And also at Feel Heal Dance, at Feel, F-E-E-L-H-E-A-L-D-A-N-C-E, Feel Heal Dance also is my business page. I'm on Facebook as Cashel Campbell. And you can reach me on email at Cashel, C-A-S-H-E-L-S-A-P-P-H-I-R-E at yahoo.com. Should you want to be in touch about anything related to this class or scheduling an appointment with me privately. We moving through this. All right. What you gonna need for this class? Let's get to it. A yoga mat or some kind of towel or blanket. Because we're going down there, okay? It's going to happen. And we're not only going down, but we're going to get up too. All right? Water, towel, if you're a sweater. The more you sweat, the better. And if you have a hip scarf or a belt, you could do that too. If you don't, you could just get something nice, some kind of fabric that you like, and just tie it around your waist. You could take some fabric and also tuck it on the sides of your waist. I have my veil, but I don't have it close to me at this time. You could tuck it. Just something to adorn your waist. If you have your waist beads, you could put those on. That's all good. So boom, we're there. We're making good time. Last thing, we're going to move through this class. This is a belly dance class called Belly Size. I married that with meditation and Reiki, and I call it Medi Belly Move. Okay. We're focusing more on fitness. I'm strong, heavy on technique. I want to push you to work out. Don't quit because you're tired. Don't push. I promise you there's information past the place where the pain is. So I want to encourage you to go to that place. Stay with me. If you have any injuries, please cater to your injuries. This is not a competition between you and who you want to be or who you are and who you are. Cater to your injuries. Respect that. If there's something I'm doing that doesn't jive with your body, respect that. Don't do it. We're going to do about 35 minutes of movement. 35, 40 minutes of movement. We'll stop there. We'll prepare ourselves for meditation and energy healing. And then I'll close the session by taking any questions and hearing any comments. Are we all good? I am looking for thumbs up. If we're ready to get this party started. Oh my goodness, all these beautiful women. Yes, celebrate yourself. And here's the deal. I appreciate all these little cute pictures y'all have up and stuff, but I ain't come here to look at pictures. I want to see faces, okay? So let me see these faces, if you don't mind. Show it to me. I'm going to start this music, and we're going to get started. We're going to get started standing. I'm going to rotate from being flat out straight onto you. And also pivoting to my side so you can see me. Music sounds okay. Let me get a thumbs up. Yep. All right, here we go. Feet nice and wide. Take a deep inhale. Exhale, open. Exhale. Thank you.
Let's come forward. Use the back muscles. 8, 7, 6, 5. You want to relax the shoulders.
Is that better? Is it easier to hear me now? Let me see a thumbs up if so. Yes? Okay. Great. Thank you for that. All right. So, working on our arms and our chest. We're going to lift your chest and drop it. How do we do this? So, make it space. Lift and drop. Remember, everything is tight. So, it's kind of difficult to find this middle ground, right? You want to be open, but you don't want to have your pelvis relaxed because then you damage your lower back. So, always think about this tuck rotation. Do it with me. I want to see you arch yourself so you understand that your overarch is here. So really pull down, squeeze the cooter. We're going to pull it. Cooter, the dad, the yoni, whatever fancy name you have for your girl, honey. Squeeze her tight. Squeeze those lower abs. Keep everything tight. So here we go. We're going to expand. So we lift and we drop. We lift. We drop in the chest. Lift. Drop. Lift. And drop. Good. Take a few more. I'm going to come to the screen. I want to see your body. You see what's going on. And lift. And drop. Beautiful. Lift. Take it double time. Here we go. Lift. Drop, lift, drop, lift, drop. I want you to isolate that chest. So no shoulders. I see you, Samira. No shoulders, just chest. Yes. Uh-huh.
Lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift, drop, lift. Good. We're gonna take it side to side. Here we go. Slide, slide. Watch my body. Slide. Slide, here we go. Slide, slide, slide. So you're pulling, pulling, abs tight, pull, pull, hips stay in one place, arms up and over, slide, that's it, slide and slide, double time, slide, 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 slide. Keep those abs tight, that's why I'm standing there. You're getting that work. Yes. Now, circles. Ground those feet. Watch me from the side. I push my chest forward. I slide to the side. I tuck it back. I slide to the opposite side. So front, side, back, side. Front, side, back, side. Glutes are tight. Tummy tight. Front, side, back. Side, back, side. Let me see you smooth it out. That's going to look like front, side, back, side. Either, you remember when Rosie, Rosie Perez used to be on Soul Train and she's like, remember that? So that's it. But tight, right? So close it in. Lift it up. Make it tight in the chest. Just the chest. Let me see.
See you do it. Good. And take it in the opposite direction. Yeah. Oh, excuse me, Clarissa and Auntie Esther. I see one hand going up. I love it. Beautiful. Take a breath. Good job.
We're going to do some presses into the hips now. Last standing warm up before we head to the mat. Right? So, our hips. We want to press, 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 right? I'm going to move around so you get the idea. Again, alignment is important. I'm going to keep talking to you about it because you don't want to hurt yourself, right? So this is if I'm not aligned, this is what I'm doing. I'm doing duck butt. Pull it in. Squeeze it tight. Push, push. So just play with that. Side, side, side. Don't overthink it. Push, push, push. Push, push. That's it. Beautiful. I see you, Zinzel. Hands to the hair if you wish. Yep. You can. take the knees in if you like. Push, 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 push. Keep that tummy tight. Push, 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 push. All right, here we go. Deep breath in. Exhale, push out. Now, we're thinking about working in opposites as we lift the hip and drop the hip. So we're gonna lift it up, drop it down. Now I'm gonna talk you through this, right? So this is my right, your left side. You can watch me, you don't have to do the same side as me. I'm gonna call it as I see you. So your left side, right? So I'm squeezing, release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Chest up, arms open, fingers relaxed, release. And squeeze, same thing on the other side. Here we go. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Squeeze, release. Couple more. Squeeze, release. Keep it going. Squeeze, release. Yes, squeeze, release, squeeze. Okay, your left, my right. I want you to try and speed that up. Squeeze, release, squeeze, release, squeeze, release, squeeze, release. That's it. Remember, everything's tight. Don't get here. I don't know who this is, but she's not cute, right? Pull it in, nice and tight. Arms open, relax those fingers. Squeeze, release, squeeze, release. Here's an added bonus. So you get tummy work and glute work, right? So I lift, squeeze, lift, squeeze, lift, squeeze, lift. I lift the hip, squeeze the obliques. Opposite side is the glute. Same thing, other side. Here we go. Squeeze, release, squeeze. Pick it up. Arms up. And out. Squeeze, release, squeeze, release. Good. Four, three, two, and one. Good. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, leave me in second position. Turn those feet out. I'm going to come back.
I'm going to be so sore tomorrow.
I want you to see my feet. Turn them out. You're going to come down into a squat. No duck butt. Everything tall. So inhale. Exhale, meet me here. Squeeze that. Pulse it. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep those arms open. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Bring it up and bring it over. Breathe it out. Rock the hips side to side. Good. And pull your lower abs in and begin to roll the body up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Wonderful. All right. Meet me down on the mat. We got ab work to do. Come on. Be fun, I promise. So find your way down. Please don't just throw your body on the floor. Be a lady about it. Okay. Take your time. Sit it down. Lay it down, right? So I don't want you just plopping down. Watch my body. I'm engaging my lower abs. Chest tall. I want to peel myself down. Vertebrae by vertebrae. And then find my extension. Take yourself into a big X here. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Deep breath. And exhale. Bring everything in like a little ball. Rock your body side to side. We're going to do that one more time. So big X. Then stretch your arms in opposite direction from the leg. Same thing on the other side. Good, and tuck your body in like a tight ball, holding on to your knees. All right, bend the knees. Here we go. We're going for 8 lower ab lifts. I
want your lower back flush with the floor. No gaps. You see that? No gaps. Like someone's pressing down in your navel. You're going to take your hands and press the floor away as you lift your hips and bring it back down. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. And 1. Good job. Dime in the feet. And open them out in the front of you. So think of your feet kissing, and your knees falling to the side. Do the best you can to keep that lower back glued to the floor. Hands behind the head. Neck is open, not down. Neck is open. We're going for 10. Here we go. 10, 9, 8. Squeeze those abs. 7. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it up. Extend the arms. Open the chest for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax it down. Deep breath in. Exhale. Stretch the body out. All right. Stay with me. Knees to chest. We're doing 10. Crisscross, abs, engage. Lower back glued to the floor. Chin open, hands behind the head. Here we go for 10. 9, 8, 7, 5, 4, 3. Keep that chest up, neck open. Stretch your hands forward. Let's hold pulling up for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Relax it down. Last ab exercise, side oblique. We want to fire up these abs, so when we're using them when we dance, we know where to find them. Okay? Side obliques looks like me reaching for my heels on each side with my lower back moving to the floor. Do not arch that lower back. This ain't that kind of story. We know where we arch. This ain't it. Keep that lower back pressed into the ground. Activate those lower abs. Squeeze it up. Let's go for 10. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, That's it. Stretch it out. Relax. Good. On your own time, I want you to roll over to your tummy. And we're going to go into a cobra. Yoga position cobra. So taking your hands underneath your shoulders and pressing your chest up to stretch out those lower abs. I want you to keep your chest high. You can rotate the head around. Think about pulling your chest forward. You're going to feel a stretch in your abs. You can alternate the feet. Breathe deeply. Good. Press yourself down. Push back into the child pose. We're almost there. And then we boogie. Good. Rotating around so you can see me. Take a few cat-cows at your own pace, right? Cat-cow would look like hands under the shoulders. Arching the back. Exhaling here. Inhaling. Filling up the tummy, looking up to the sky. Exhale. I'm going to come over and look at you. I want to see you really push your effort into these cat-cows. This is a great way to get rid of anxiety, which we're all dealing with. Yes. Good. So really inhaling. Exhale deeply. You can rotate those hips under. So inhale here. Exhale. Pull everything you got. Yep. Take a few more. Looking great, ladies. Yep. Taking it at your own pace. And when you're ready, I want you to swing your left foot forward, pressing into your left foot. So here I am.
Left foot forward, hips are squared off. Square off those hips. So my left hip is back, my right hip is forward. And then you start to press yourself forward. You stretch out your hamstring. Breathe in here for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Looking great. Same thing on the other side. Give me that right foot forward. Flex the foot. Right hip back. Left hip forward. Flat back as I stretch into the hamstring. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very nice. Bringing the leg around. And lastly, so, meet me in that squat, in the final squat. Opening the knees out, sitting the hips forward. The more you pull those hips forward, balancing out. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Come on, you got this, ladies. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squeeze those glutes. 4, 3, 2, and press the ground away. Bring it up. Very nice. Yes. Take a sip of water if you need to.
This blackness, all this talent.
How we dance a little bit more.
The person on here. This is Weeksville.
What? She's on Zoom?
Yeah, we're on Zoom.
So I'm just going to ask that we unmute for 1 second.
There's different presenters. No, you can't.
Oh, let's unmute everyone for 1 second.
No, but no, that is smart.
That's what people are doing. Meditation.
Does anybody have any questions? Any questions? Any concerns? How are we feeling? Give me some words.
You did the thing.
Good. Very good.
You.
I think she's done yet.
Yeah, we're not done yet, though. No, I know. It's more. Are we feeling nice and warm?
Yeah. Very warm.
Very good. Okay.
Very warm. Yes.
All right. So we're going to go back on all mute, and we're going to dance it out. And you're doing great. You got about 15 more minutes. You can definitely get this done. I promise you. It makes you feel good. You know, when we lean into our pain, we find all kinds of things. So you got this. All right, let's mute everybody for me, Zinfel. So I'm going to do my best to talk you through it. I'm just trying to have fun, dance.
Yep. My right, your left. First, and here we go. Drop. Drop. I want you to think about that same squeeze. Drop. Nice and open. Drop. 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 Yep. Same thing on the side. Drop. 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 You go five tight. Drop. Good. Same thing back on the right side. Drop. 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 Keep those sides tight. Drop. 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 4, 3, 2, 1. Left side. Let me see it. 1, 2, 3. Roll up to 8, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, pull the hip in. This is a longer lesson. Just try to follow my hips. Yep. So, lift, pull it, pull it in. Lift, pull it in. Lift, pull it in. Lift, pull it in. I'm using my feet. Lift, in. Lift, in. Lift. I'll turn around. Lift, in. Lift, in. Lift, in. Lift. Lift, keep it going, lift. Beautiful, yes, in. Yes, ladies. 5, 6, you try the same thing, going out, out, out. Again, everything's tight. I don't want you releasing your lower back. Squeeze your lower abs. Release. Squeeze. Squeeze. Out. 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 Out.
7, 6, yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, take a breath. I'm just showing you what's coming up. Your left side, my right. So 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna do it again. So my right, your left. My foot is up. I'm gonna ball of my feet. My thighs are tightly pulled together. I'm open. I'm pulling. 1, 2, 3, 4. I step down, I lift. Same thing on the other side. I pull. 1, 2, 3, 4. My feet come together. Same side lift. 1, up, 2, up, 3, 4.
Around, that's it. Go around, back, around, lift.
Thumbs up if yes. Very nice. I'm so happy to see all of you. And I've got family here. I don't know about y'all, but my family loves me though, because they're here. I see you. And guess what? If you don't, you part of this family this afternoon. Yes. All right, so shimmy, the most favorite movement of belly dance, okay? I'm gonna show you the one type. This 10 seconds, we're gonna do one type. Here's what's going on. My knees are controlling my hips. Okay? Everything's tight. One, two, right? Push, push. Never ever lock it. Don't lock, don't hurt your knees. Keep a soft neck. Okay? Back and forth. Push, 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 push. Push, everything's tight. Hold on to it. Squeeze your yoga. Hold it up. And push, 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 push. Now, do not add any sauce to the hips. Your legs are going to do it for you. Push, 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 push. Everything's tight. Get up. Push, 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 push. So the key to this movement, surprisingly, is to relax your body. So the more relaxed you feel, the looser your legs will be, right? When we have tension, we make this, and that's a vibration. A shimmy, but a different one. You want loose legs. Yep. Yeah, so get that motion happening. Squeeze everything you got. Make your feet firm on the ground. Squeeze those lower abs. Squeeze. Feel everything jiggle. That's a blessing here. Keep it going. I'm coming to look. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Keep those heels down. Beautiful, Clarissa. Yes, Tiff. Mildred, yes. Excuse me, Fumilayo. Fumilayo is shimmying with the baby, honey. Yes, that's how you get it done. Yes, Piyama. Beautiful. Keep those shimmies going. Yes, Monique. Gorgeous.
Yep. So if you feel comfortable there, I want you to try to push your hips side to side. Push. Don't worry. It's not faxing. It's belly dance. Nobody's coming for you. It's okay. Just try. You'll be surprised. Good. Breathe.
Yes. Put everything together. You're almost there. You got 5 minutes. You got 5 minutes, and I suspect we might have burned close to 300 calories, which is amazing, in 45 minutes. All right. So we put everything together. Here we go. Hold this all back to the beginning. Where do we start? Let me see it. What's our first move? First move. Yes, that's it. My right, your left. Five, six. Here we go. One, two, three. Switching it out. One, two, three. Hit. One, two, three, four. Other way. One, two, three. Chest. Here we go. One, two, three, other side, one, two, three, and shimmy. Five, six, from the top, five, six, four, drop, one, two, three, four,
from the top. Five, six. I'm watching. Here we go. One, two, three. Other side. One, two, three. Figure eight. One, two, three. And bring it in now. One, two. That's it. Three. Add the chest. Circle, 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 other side. Circle, 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 circle. Shimmy. Keep it going. Yes. Beautiful. Is that Shonda? Oh my goodness. Hello, baby. Beautiful ladies, one more time. You got this. Five. Six. Give it everything you have. Five, six. Let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Other way. One, two, three, four. Chest circle, 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 circle. Chest, hips. Other side. Chest, hips, chest. Hips, 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 and then with that shimmy, let me see it, nice and juicy. Shimmy, 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 keep it going. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Give yourself a hand, please. Wonderful. All right. So we got one song to cool down to, and then we will move into some healing Reiki. Stand with your feet hip distance apart. Take a deep breath in. Exhale. Good. One hand to your heart, one to your stomach. Inhale. And exhale again. Inhale. Good. I want you to lift up the arms. Think about your shoulders pulling down when your arms are lifting up. Squeeze everything down and press. Exhale. Lifting up your right arm and reaching it over. Keep everything tight in one line. Rotate your head to the ceiling. Feel the structure inside your body. Lift the arm up and then lift the chest. Same thing on the other side. So lifting that left arm. Deep breath. Tight tummy. Exhale. Rotate the head. Up. Feel that stretch on the side of the body. Lift the arm. Good. I want you to arch. And come back. Pulling everything in as you relax down. Lift up, arch,
rotating that, wrapping inside of the knee. If the knee is left, that's fine.
Section of the class. We have a solid 10 minutes. Maybe I'll make it 7 so we get a quick healing and a quick check. So find a comfortable place for yourself. It can be on the floor. My suggestion is to lay down on your yoga mat or your blanket or in your bed, wherever you can lay down. And just to familiarize with you with Reiki, if you're not aware of it. Reiki is especially, basically, the channeling of who I connect to is God, Christ, and the Holy Spirit. Every practitioner has their own places where they connect to, but that's my connection source. And I'm channeling an energy from the Holy Spirit that is clarifying energy to help encourage the healing of things that our human bodies carry, like grudges and grief and pain, and also things like joy, dreams, and aspirations. And the energy flows through me and out to my clients and to you beautiful people who are participating today to help incite change in your own aura and your own spiritual system to get you going where you want to be. So that's what we're a part of here. So get yourself comfortable, relax. Nothing is required of you. At this time, I'm going to talk you through. So beginning to find your center of gravity, whether you're on a chair or on a mat, closing your eyes. I am going to spray some lavender oil on my side, knowing that you all are gonna magically smell it. Right? So imagine this realm of lavender cascading around you or whatever is relaxing to you in your senses. And begin to focus your body and its weight completely where it is. Surrender all of your bodily effort to this source of support, be it a chair, the ground, the bed. Allow your body to have this moment of rest and peace and aliveness. And I'm gonna call in divine energy from the Holy Spirit and the oneness that we all are. Channeling in the effect of love and peace and ease to all of us. Feeling the weight and the presence of the divine feminine at this time, bringing your consciousness to your pelvic bone, to the seat of your spine, to your yoni, your vagina, your perineum, your inner thighs, your hips. Becoming really aware of the seat of your root and sacral chakras, the divinity that lies in there, being conscious of all the energy you just cooked up into that space after this movement class. And begin to see red and orange radiating light wrapping itself around your hips. Feel the warmth of that light cascading down through the bottom of the body, to the top of the body, simultaneously pulling in both directions. Feel your body expand. Feel the openness of yourself as open and getting wider and bigger. Feel the presence of your own greatness bellowing itself out from your womb, radiating out around you, within you. feeling the presence of support of other souls that are here with us, both present in the physical and ancestral who have passed, feeling the presence of gratitude for our ability to see, hear, smell, taste, and feel, feeling the presence of gratitude that we may be alive in this moment, in this place. Feel your body drop down, sink deeper. Release any tension in the forehead, the ears, the jaw. Breathe. Feel your lungs fill. Exhale, feel them relax. Release the stomach, the diaphragm. Release your legs, your knees, your feet. Tension in the hamstrings and the thighs. Relax. Continue feeling and seeing the radiant light that is pulling up through your womb, imagining the seed of your womb like roots of a tree, deep, defined, grounded, purposeful, nourishing, soil embedded. See all the life that is sitting inside of your womb, all the life that is permeating from inside of you, healing generational wounds and traumas, healing current life wounds and traumas, releasing the idea that you are unworthy, embracing the idea and the knowing that you are worthy, you are full. Feel the presence of that peace radiate inside of you. Feel it magnifying, get bigger. Feel the presence of that fullness that you are. And collectively, as we all settle underneath the same sun, begin to bring yourself back into this place and space and time. Take a deep breath in through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. We're going to take two more. Deep breath in through the nose. And this time, open your arms out as wide as you can. Hold that breath, making the arms wider and bigger. And as you exhale, cross the arms around your body, embracing yourself, closing yourself in. On this last breath, you're going to deep breath in through the nose. And as you hold it and you exhale, sharply open your eyes and bring yourself back into the space, sitting up, joining us all. Can I have everyone unmuted, please? How are we feeling, beautiful ones?
Incredible.
Oh, let me pause my music because I don't want to miss it. All right, how are we feeling?
Feel good.
If I had thumbs, I'd be
here. You have more thumbs, she would give it. You all did a wonderful job. Hi, Anita. Beautiful. Hello, Jayana. So good to see all of your faces. I'm so grateful for you joining. I hope you enjoyed yourself
so much. It was amazing.
Take your time with yourself. Try your best to go around.
Catch up.
Yes.
And hold on. Want to let folks take, if you want to take questions from individual people, I would just mute and just ask everybody to unmute one at a time, just so we could hear and give feedback. So hold on. I'm sorry, go ahead now, sis.
Okay, if anybody has any questions at this time, please feel free to ask them and just unmute yourself.
Hi, Kashal.
Yes.
This is Sammy. Do you offer individual Reiki sessions?
Yes, I do. Samira is a client of mine. Yes, I do offer. Thank you for reminding me. I need all the help I can get. I am not out here acting like I know it all. I don't know. I know what I know today. So good luck. I do offer.
I know that, like, we've done them in person, but do you offer like virtual ones like during this time?
I do offer individual Reiki sessions at this time virtually through Skype. They are 1 hour sessions. We do 30 minutes of verbal recap, and then we do 25, 30 minutes of energy work. I do have open availability for them later in the month. I'm booked up until the middle of this month, but later in the month in June, those sessions are now $100 per session. But for what we're experiencing and for the next 6 months, I'm going to make those open to what people can afford as well. Okay. And that literally, if that's nothing to $100, that's whatever that is, it's just fine. I care more about people getting what they need than money, quite frankly. So that's where we are for now. Thank you for asking that. And you can get in touch with me via phone, email. I know Zenzel said that she was going to share that information. So I have email, Instagram, all those different things. Thank you for asking that. Any other questions?
I have a question.
Yes.
I used to be, how you doing, sister?
Hi.
Thank you so much for this session. I really appreciate you.
Yes.
You are beautiful. You are glowing. You are magnetic. You are my reflection.
Oh, thank you.
I used to take belly dancing class, but unfortunately I was in an accident.
Yes.
And my leg, which is, I have a weak leg.
Yes.
I was taught I may have sciatica.
Yes.
But when I was in this accident, it also messed up my leg even more.
Okay.
My right leg. And I was trying to keep up with you. I was mostly watching.
Yes.
But I noticed that I had a little, like, my leg is just weak. It won't do what I want it to do. And I still have my belly dancing skirt.
Yes.
And I used to just get up and I would be so, you know, happy about just putting it on and you know, feeling myself and just getting into it again. But it's like I kind of lost motivation. As much as I love belly dancing, I feel like I just cannot keep up.
You know, I'm going to say this to you. It's funny. I'm working on an injury also. This is the first time I've been able to dance and feel like myself in very many years because I have an injury on my right side as well, and it affects my sciatic nerve. And it's right in the same area where belly dance sits. So I'm just going to say to you, focus in on the places that feel better, right? Never mind doing all the, whatever you can't do, that's not your focus. You got a full chest and shoulders, thank God. Focus in on your shoulder shimmies, your rolls here, your snake arms. There's all this work that happens with the hands, in the eyes, with the hair, right? You could work on your belly. You could do belly pops out and in, belly rolls. You can work on your back and do things and let your legs cascade. So we're going to focus on what you can do. And I'm going to suggest that look up definitely pelvic realignment exercises and also pigeon poses in yoga. That brings a lot of space and healing to that area because I had the same injury.
All right. Thank you so much for that.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
No problem. Anything else? Oh, Lord. Hello, dog. Samaritan.
Yes. Say hi, monkey. She actually doesn't like to be in the camera. Right in my mouth. I think someone asked in the chat box, what are some of the specific benefits with belly dance that you can't get somewhere else?
So one of the things about belly dance that's fantastic is that it is really, it's high impact cardio without having to be chained to a machine. And I think that's the part that one of the things I get from it that I can't get with the machine or other forms of cardio is just the joy of knowing that I'm working on my femininity and my womb wellness at the same time. I'm activating things in my spiritual wellness as a woman also. So it's all these extra pieces. And then you get sisterhood, which we can see right here, right? We get people in the dance that Samira, I know from the dance world as well. Monique is a dancer also, you know, so you bring in people, it creates a community. Wonderful, Anita. I just have to stop really quick and say, Anita, thank you so much for having me. I have known Anita since I was 17 years old, and you have believed in my work and supported me, and it means so much to me. So thank you so much. But yeah, that's one of the great benefits. You can get a high impact cardio workout within an hour, burn it, and then the results that you get is this natural curvature to the body. So you get this indentation in your chest here, and it slims out the waistline where you'll still have a belly, but you'll have abs underneath there, right? And you'll have your hips and all of that. It makes the thighs nice and solid. So I just feel like it's the workout, especially if you want to enhance your feminine self, you know? Yes. Anything else?
Oh, excuse me, you said that was pelvic realignment, what?
Pelvic realignment exercises.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, if you take any of the information that's there to contact me, I found something on Facebook the other day, I can share it to you. So just be in touch
with me. Mm-hmm. What's your Instagram handle?
Instagram, I am Feel Heal Dance at FeelHealDance.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome. Hi, Sherry. Yeah. Sherry Ann. Oh, she might be frozen. I'm saying to myself, why is she staring at me like that? But I think her screen is frozen. Anything else?
Hi.
I'm so happy to see you.
Happy to be here.
Good. I'm so happy. Zinzel, can we see your son, if you don't mind? Oh, boy. Look at this beauty. Hi, baby. It's so sweet. It's so
crazy. We don't have no pants on. I don't want to give y'all too much.
That's all right. At this stage of the game, we're all family at this point. Funmilayo, where's your baby? This lady, Funmilayo, was dancing with her baby in hand. I see them sleeping in the back. That's great. All right, everyone. Enjoy your Saturday. Thank you to Zinzel. Thank you to Weeksville for this. This is beautiful. Please stay tuned for all the other wonderful courses this afternoon. And I really hope to hear from you guys, you gals, I should say. Stay in touch, please.
Thank you, everybody. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. Happy Mother's Day.
So happy to be a part of the Weeksville community.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.